gotta be playing 5 out of 4 is 3 to do now. So yeah. Get ready to get jump scared. I was trying to look for the fourth one, but it was not there. It used to be.
Hey, glad you came back for another night. I promise it'll be a lot more interesting this time. We found some great new relics over the weekend, and we're out tracking down a new lead right now. So, let's just update you real quick, then you can get to work. Like, the attraction opened in like a week, so we had to make sure everything works and nothing catches on fire. When the place opens, people will come in at the opposite end of the building and work their way toward you.
Like we're all going to die.
Yeah, you've officially become part of the attraction. You'll be starring
as a security guard.
So not only will you be monitoring the people on the camera as they pass through, you know, to make sure no one steals anything or makes out of the corner, but you'll also be a part of the show.
It'll make you feel really authentic, I think.
Now let me tell you about what's new. We found another set of drawings, always nice. And a foxy head, which we think could be authentic. Then again, it might just be another crappy cosplay. And we found a desk fan, very old school, metal though. Watch the fingers. Right now the place is basically just, you know, flashing lights and spooky props. So I honestly thought we'd have more by now. If we don't have something really cool by next week, then we may have to suit you up in a furry suit and make you walk around saying, boo. But, you know, like I said, we're trying to track out a good lead right now. Some guy who helped design one of the buildings, that was like an extra room that got boarded up, or something like that. So, we're going to take a peek and see what we can find.
For sure that we're going to, like this is just brutal.
You can toggle between the hall cams and the vent cams.
I already know this stuff. I played this game for like 6 times before.
Some of this equipment is barely functional. Yeah, I wasn't joking about the fire. That's a real risk. The most important thing you want to watch for is the ventilation.
Can I just get through the night, please? Oh,
okay,
for sure I will.
Things, and we'll try to have something new for you tomorrow night.
Hello? Anyone here? Where's Blue Boy to keep me company? I win. I won the night. Yay. We're not gonna exit yet. Gonna go all the way back. And you'll see what will happen. Oh my god, I'm falling! You see the little doll crying? Get me out of here. I don't like this bloody shiny place. I made it. Yay. Night 2. It's not exciting. Let's just It's just upstairs if you hear stuff.
I have some merits for you. First of all, we found some vintage audio training cassettes.
Oh, he's right there.
These are like prehistoric. I think they were like training tapes for like other employees or something like that. So, I thought we could have them playing like over the speakers as people walk through the attraction. Dude, that makes us feel legit, man. But I had an even better surprise for you.
Where
did
you go?
I
see it. Say death.
First, we'll discuss how to operate the mascots when they are in animatronic form. For ease of operation, the animatronics are set to turn and walk towards sound ease. This is an easy and hands-free approach to making sure the animatronics stay where the children are for maximum entertainment / crowd-pleasing value. To change the animatronics to sit mode, insert and turn firmly the hand crank provided by the manufacturer. Turning the crank will recoil and compress the animatronic part around the sides of the suit, providing room to climb inside.
It's right there.
Please make sure the spring locks are fast and tight to ensure the animatronic devices remain fixed. We will cover this in more detail in tomorrow's session. Remember to smile.
Always make sure ventilation is good. Flesh and blood and kill me. Please. I just need one more minute. One more hour. No. No. Stay away from me. Play with your little kid. Ventilation, what do you mean? It's 2:06 a.m. right now. Look. Stay there. Let's go. Burn, burn. Yeah.